Welcome back to the channel. As you can see, I'm taking a nice, cozy little, hot tub break. I just need to get my health back up, but we're gonna keep progressing through the level 5. I've been trying to do AFK grinding, but it is getting brutal. So just to kind of keep you up to date, so we're trying to get unlocked the next tech, but the next thing I need to unlock requires crystal plate, which I have to get crystal to make, obviously. And I don't know where it is. I assume it's on this fifth level, but I just can't find anything. So yeah, cause literally usually this stuff pops up pretty instantly, but there's nothing. And honestly, we'll probably just have to, keep exploring. Then maybe I'll come across it. Cause usually there's three, materials per level. And titanium and lithium, and then the crystal will be the other one. It's like some variation of a crystal, whether it's glass, copper, or not copper, glass, gold, stuff like that. So we'll just keep kind of progressing through, and maybe we come across it, maybe we don't. Maybe we never ever find crystal and unlock the next tech, but hopefully not, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, we gotta find out what's going on with this level and avenge old Joe, because that is unacceptable. The fact that old Joe is dead. And I used the word old Joe very loosely because I think he was literally 16 years old, which is what, oh shit, I have to go all the way around. Well, shucks. I'm guessing this is a boss fight. It always is, isn't it? Which is good though. I mean, it's a good thing for this boss fight, because then we're going to find our next, babe who's going to join the ranks of my other babes. Oh yeah, you can see the monster chick icon in the little mini map there. Good God, how do I get inside of this MF-er? Did I go the wrong way? Was I supposed to go enter from the north side? How do I get in? Maybe it actually is from this side, which would be exhausting. Mentally, just to kind of give you guys an update on mentally where I'm at. And I mentioned it earlier, but oh, it's right here. Oh, F me. Yeah, mentally, the grind is. Oh, and now I've boxed myself. Good Lord. I keep trying to get a phrase or a word out. I keep getting interrupted by some BS. We're just gonna eat food really quick just to get the buffs in, because I think for the most part we're good with that. And then we're just gonna throw these down. These will still heal me. If needed. This one will not. This one will. Holy shit, we are finally here. I just had to go and literally grind for the most basic materials just to craft a bridge to get to here. All right. I need to find my happy place and then go into this boss fight, because it's going to be obviously a beautiful anime monster gal. She's going to have the body of a spider, but obviously, of course, she's going to have great assets that she's working with. So we're going to have to be mindful of that. It's going to be probably weird. There you are. Yep. Human, are you still alive? Barely. Are you hurt last time? Stop acting. Get out of here if you don't want to be turned into a monster. Are you an experiment? You're really asking the spider queen lady with horns on her head if she's an experimental subject. That seems a little bit redundant, wouldn't you say? So that's what's happened. I have one more question that followed that follower that you attacked. Human, run out of patience. How about I then stay here for fine with me? Just don't let me stay as a corpse though. Wait. Hold on. Okay, I was so confused. I was like, do I need an effing key? Oh. Okay, well. Alright, yeah, let's do our increased movement speed, melee damage. She can teleport! What is this? Witchcraft! Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no. That is the worst feature in the game I've ever seen in my entire life. That I can accidentally hit the quest while combating. She doesn't even attack me yet. What is happening? What is she doing? What is this? What is her? What are you? You're teleporting, it's not doing anything. She's just teleporting insanely fast. What was that boss fight? Zoe was 12 times harder than that. She didn't even do damage to me. That was wild. That was really wild. I'm gonna obviously use this. Trajectory. Maybe it like teleports me. I don't. Who knows? That damage though, 1200. Good God. Good God. What's up? Don't get near me, human. Too bad. Humans don't think I won't kill you. I have no intention to fight you. I just want to know why that follower came for you. You're not with them. Of course not. I just tried to kill you, but yeah. 50 years ago, they should not be humans anymore. Glad that you know. Thanks for telling me. If you get lost now, maybe we'll consider. I will get lost now. What the f? Damn, making her webs. All right, so what is? Let's find out what she likes. She likes seeds and books. Only two things. Interesting. You know, maybe what I'm just gonna do. I'm gonna just go ahead and do this next fight. Hopefully we don't get like smoked, but the good thing is that we have that skill. Oh, whoa, hold on. We did unlock a bunch of skills as well. So let's use some of this here. Not tech, not quest, but talent. Is there anything that we're like working towards right now? I think it was recover one endurance after hitting enemies, after taking damage. Let's do hitting enemies. That seems like a pretty good deal. That's pretty nice. I mean, 50% chance not to consume dashing. I'll take it. We have 1 point left. I wonder what this skill tree is going to be. All right, so where are we going now? We are going way this way. Whoa. I mean, maybe along the way we'll find Crystal. I mean, that's what's important. Oh, is this old Joe? Hello, old Joel. Joe, not Joel. Come on. I'm sorry I had to do this. But it has to be this way. I will do a crystal check. There is crystal ore in this godforsaken land, and it is far as shit away from our home, which is not ideal. All right, we're going down. We found this little dungeon. We're gonna go in. Oh my! Off the rip, there's just a shit ton of these dudes. I'm sorry it has to be this way. I know that you're once human, and you know, due to unnecessary and unfortunate circumstance, you became these critters. Oh, that's a big feller. Like the Mac Daddy. Oh. The room is now cleared. Okay. We'll keep on keeping on. Hopefully we get something good from this. All right, so this big, I think this is like the last level, but I don't see any. Is there more to kill? Oh, the chest is hidden. Okay, I was like, what the hell? I better have not some better have some good stuff in it, not some dinky ass shit. Okay, that's kind of dinky. I mean, yeah. Oh my God, we're finally here. We've got us crystal. If you think that I am going to just sit by idly with a backpack full and no crystal, you're out of your GD mind. All right, here we can finally get this. This is so far away from everything though. This sucks. All right, we're plopping this drill down, and we are. This thing will literally never stop if I can help it. Actually. F it. Let's just put 300. Yeah, let's just do that. Oh, and we're basically just south of the next little fight. Actually, you know what I might do is literally like make some kind of like an arrow almost in the floor so that I know like where it is. I mean, this is kind of a very unique area as it is, so. I'm guessing this is. Oh, because this green is just material that you can get. Got it. So, yeah. I mean, it's basically like where I'm stopping, like right up here anyway, so I feel like it'd be easy to find. All right, we finally are here, but let's take care of these little shitheads. Because y'all know we about to be in a boss fight, and I don't want to die. Boom. Okay, maybe not a boss fight. Is this the dude? How is he not turning? That monster by the cemetery has your coordinates on it. So, everyone is dead. I'm the only one left. I fear death. At least now I see the possibility of longevity. It's a mutation. This is desecration. Now you'll pay the price. Oh, he turned into that willingly. Okay, this was a pretty... What? That was the boss fight? This has been a weird level. It truly has been a very weird level in terms of difficulty. Ring of Darkness. Okay, what is that? What does it do though? Oh, armor. Oh, so this is armor 50. Okay, interesting. I guess we'll just go talk to Mayor Willa. At least now we're out of this, and I'm just gonna go ahead and grab whatever crystals we got. Not a lot, but it is what it is. What? All right, so this is all going. I'm gonna throw this in here for now as well. Lithium ore, I'm gonna also throw in here. Lead. Crystal, we're gonna start working. Oh, we need seeds as well, because the new chick likes seeds. So let's just go ahead and grab. Let's go back to level one. Yes, go level one. We'll tend to our crops like normal, and then we'll grab as many seeds as we can. Cause I think we've got a lot of seeds. We do need to talk to her. So let's see what she needs. I think it's no, it's not rebellious. Damn it! It's the other one, obviously. Education plan. What is it this time? Of course, it's due to Zoe's over-aggressiveness. Can't you see? Katia is still very young. Yes, it's fucking... It creeps me out. What if she got hurt or worse? That's actually very odd of you. Because usually like you're like, fuck everything. I'm gonna fuck you up. And of course she's sleeping. Oh, when does she not sleep? I guess is the better question. All right, just since... Because of the fact that... Yeah, let's just go here. I'm going to gift her some seeds just because we need to start working that level. And then we'll go back to... I dread going to Core Town because of the music. But yeah, we'll go back to Core Town and yeah, that'll be that. All right, homegirl. I got some seeds for you. Hopefully you like them. You know what? I wonder... You know what? I am going to test out if higher tier seeds... are better, because that's very basic ones, and that's only three levels, so I feel like that I can get like maybe better seeds. But before we do that, let's just go to Core Town and do this dance with Villa. Oh, the dreaded music. Whatever, we'll be here for a short amount of time. Yes, there is a deadly virus in Core Level 5. I urge Mayor Villa to forbid anyone from entering. You can count on me in the blueprint retrieval. Yeah. Okay. Well. Your report also mentioned that you expect the church. Yes. Yep. Got it. Wait a minute. Why hasn't the new batch of drugs over here yet? My nasolabial folds are... What the fuck does that even mean? That Simon is treating us like nothing. Rebel! Bingo. Support me. Give me some of that badass armor you got. There he is. Sorry I'm late. I thought you'd forgotten who you are. I apologize, Bishop. The latest batch. I thought you were the bishop. Oh, no, the bishop literally is like the bishop. Wait, no. The only difference is like his helmet. Oh, they turn into probably zombies. There won't be a next time. I'm sure there won't be a next time. Because you'll be a zombie. Or is it poison? Oh, even worse. Why did... Okay. Why don't they just instantly aggro on them? Holy shit, Simon. You've really done... Oh, what? My next quest is to go to level 6. Okay, so basically it's just like a big old-fashioned grind right now. Alright, well, let's go to level 1 and kind of do what we said. Maybe get like a higher tier crop. Alright, so we're back to her. Let's see... Oh, why are you here? I have to ask you. But I still haven't said the reason I'm here. I don't know, and I don't wish to know. The only thing I know is you are not welcome here. Get out before my patience runs out. Okay, I'll be back. Joke's on you, though. Oh, lost blueprint level 4. The ones I need for this tech? It can't be right, because it says level 3. I swear these ones were also level 3. No? Okay, maybe it is right. Maybe it's like you don't need to befriend her till the next level. Interesting. All right, so then I literally need to buy that from Zoe. All right, let's see if a higher tier pepper or seed. Nope. Well, that's a bummer. She does like. Wait a minute. Books. So maybe I can just gift her all the books that I've got, and it'll go faster. We'll remember that for the next day. We'll try that. All right, so I'm going to run. This is not ideal, but I'm going to run all the way up to my spot, get crystals, because we really need to start pushing tech. And crystals are kind of my biggest hang-up right now because of the location of where these are. I don't know if it's just if I just got totally screwed with RNG or if like these are crystals are supposed to be like far as shit away from your main kind of home. But yeah, I've got a ways to go. Spore double bed. I can't think of anything that I'd least rather sleep in, which is a spore bed. And here we are. Okay, didn't mean to do that. I was saying here we are, and then I fell. Perfect. All right, then we'll do the old razzle dazzle and go back, throw these things into level 3. I mean, the kind of good thing. I'm going to start splitting these into certain stacks. And what I'm going to do with this is, because right now I've got them churning out as it is. So I'm just going to literally have them make a bunch of these. Because I think I need these and then cogs as well. I might just go ahead and just have them make cogs as well. Just so I'm not waiting for anything. Even though I don't know if I need anything yet. But I feel like it's just a good idea to just go ahead and do. All right, so then that's working. I think we can advance the next tech level. Oh, no, we can't because we need Zoe. Oh, and then tungsten bulbs. We need tungsten bulbs as well. Yeah, tungsten bulbs. So then we need tungsten. I think I've got some of these. Yeah, we're actually good. Let's just go ahead and just make a bunch of these. I mean, why not, right? We can. Can and we will. All right, that's working. In the meantime, Zoe should be up. I mean, it's literally... She's been sleeping all day. Okay. I was gonna say, if you're still sleeping, Zoe, then you might be depressed. Oh, no. Zoe, let me talk... What the... Let me talk to you. Where are you going? I'm just... There we go. I feel like I need a lot of these, so... I'm just gonna buy 3. For now. Give it the old back a rub. Let's chat, though. You're being a little, ornery towards some... Alright, yeah, let's do this. Yes. Well, that was easy. Who do I talk to now? Oh, God. Hunting ritual. Cannonball ants. Okay, I can maybe try to do that. There's a whole lot of talk to this person, talk to that person. Cartier literally never sleeps, and it cracks me up. I have understood where Mona and Zoe are coming from. They are fighting because of your training regimen, even though they both have a point. What I want you to know is how Cartier thinks you are the one that is accepting the training after all. So compared with others, blah, blah, blah. I think that's since... Will is asking, but I still want to give Zoe's training a go. Okay. There you go. Come up with a plan for Mona. What? What is this even all about? I really don't know. All right, let's talk. Mona, just be nice to me. I told you before that intensity is too extreme. What? She knows, then why is she doing it? Appreciates that you're worried about her, and that's also her choice. Okay, since she decided, fine. Zoe better not hurt her. Zoe, my girl, you're my main girl. Education plan. Zoe, I've asked Cartier. Really? I knew it. I'm so strong and dependable. Cartier will no doubt stand by me. But Mona has set her point. Stop it once Cartier can let her take it. Understand. Relax. No matter how hard I like to push, I still know it is moderations. Warming heart. Will, I think you're the strangest person I've ever encountered. Really? I think I'm pretty normal. It's not that I'm scolding you. It's an exclamation. An exclamation. So that's how it is. I'm sorry. I've gotten used to being... Yeah, absolutely. You're not even angry when I'm being scolding. Yeah. I'm a simp. That's what it boils down to, that I'm a simp. What? Exactly. To be honest, I can't really grasp what this feeling is. It's love. It is love. Of course you can. No need to thank me. After all, you're my friends, right? She's sleeping. Who's shy here, you annoying person? Keep running your mouth and I'll... There it is. There's that money we know and love. And we'll start churning out... I think we just need five. We technically need four of these. So we can really... What's... 3 times 4 is 12. Yeah, okay. So we need... Alright, booyah. That's working. I think can we do the next tech? Yes, we can. Research. Perfect. Forager, which we got. Electric. I'm curious what this is. Chemical. This is just for like armor. Yeah, we need. Yeah, we just need armor for that. So we ideally we can level this baby up and get some good armor. Okay, we got that. I think we've got enough now to actually finish. Not finish, but next tech upgrade. And we do. Boom. We're definitely going to make some of this armor because it looks pretty badass. Next one, we need chargers and batteries. I'm going to run and grab 4 books. 1, 2. Wait, this is a quest. And let's see how she likes them. I'm hoping they give more than just 3 points, because that would be clutch. All right, darling, I have some books for you. There's only 5. What? That is literally... I guess it's better than 3, but it's really like not like that big of a... Not as good of a step up as I was hoping. Oh well. Alrighty, and then let's see if we can craft armor here to build a specific armor spot. That's pretty clutch. So 700 health versus 350. 110 armor versus 70. Boost attack by 20%. Wow, that's really good. Hell yeah. All right, so we need lead ore, and then we also need lithium ore, as well as sulfur ore, which we got, which is easy. Okay, so to make batteries, we need 5 batteries. We need 5 of these. And then 15 of these. No, yeah, 15 of these. It's not idea to just have to manually do all this, but it beats having to craft more gear to basically churn out more stuff. And then we should just be able to go up to the next level, grab our charger, I think, and we'll be good. Booyah. And then friggin'... Oh, wrong one. And booyah. And we can get the helmet and the arms. What's the last one? Yes, this is what we have to make. We have to go to the next level to do that. Charger. We need 5 more chargers. We need, oh, level 4. Okay, so we actually do need level 4 now. Got it. So yeah, we need more chargers. Oh, hold on. Oh, Zoe. Oh, what the? I want in. I guess to be fair, also, like, she doesn't. Her scales are like her clothing, so she's technically like naked then. It just like covers the good stuff. Because Lilith, I think she's got like more of a normal monster human body. You know what? Let's try and gift her better furniture. I mean, we're almost there with her. I'd love to be able to, I mean, we're very close, so I wonder if I can like craft better furniture and gift it to her and she'll like it more. All right, we're gonna gift her, hopefully it's a lot. So 548, that was 9. That's pretty good. Let's try this one. 557, that was 6. Okay, yeah. It's definitely the higher tier, the better. Uh-oh, wait a minute. You have something to give me. Oh my god, I truly hate when they get on these machines, because then I literally can't interact with them, period. Now get off the GD game, I'm trying to talk to you. Alright, let's gift her, let's see if it actually does anything better to do gaming console. So 1048. She likes furniture. I mean, I can give her a furniture door. That is annoying. You know, honestly, so at this point in time, I'm literally waiting. I'm waiting for days to pass so that I can. Well, no. I'm very wrong. I'm very wrong. So I can literally go right now and go buy these from her. Hopefully I have enough rubies, because no, I've got plenty of it. 2,000. So yeah, for some reason, I thought that I could only buy it from her whenever she'd moved in, which is not the case. So I can buy it from her literally right now, right this very second if I wanted to. So I needed like 5, right? Boom. Perfect. All right, we got everything that we need, finally. Booyah! Here we go. Wireless in the engine, which is what we need. But the real question is, what do we have to do to craft an engine? If I had to guess, it's going to be a grind. All right, let's see here. So it should be under compressor, charger. Yeah, we need a lot of them though, which is going to be a bit of a grind. Yeah, because we need a lot of hydraulic machines. Damn. Okay, all right. That's probably a good stopping point right now. When we come back though, we'll keep pushing up to the next level. And yeah, that'll be it. Thanks for watching. Peace out.